you're heading east, steer clear of Hilgrid's tool. Thing about those old crypts, the dead having trouble staying that way.
Come to Dragon's Reach.
It's so bright out here. I don't know.
Got a lot of respect for the restoration system. Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real problem.
Thank you. free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss that job I mentioned. The tapestries hung. Those robes were worn during the Mythic Dawn's secret meetings, where they plotted to bring the Daedra Mehrunes Dagon into Tamriel. Each bolt of yarn used to make the robe was colored with a dye, made from sacrificial blood. That burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Mehrunes Dagon himself. It's said that Mankar Camorin used the book to open a portal to a paradise where all his followers would live forever. Ah, yes. The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camorin. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died, that they would be reborn by Mehrunes Dagon's side. Did you have any questions about the museum, or would you rather talk business? It's no secret that my family were once members of the Mythic Dawn. One of my forefathers was even chosen to assassinate Uriel Septim himself. We hid from our past for years, became tradesmen, people of coin and influence. But I realized that the Mythic Dawn's importance, our importance, to history cannot be denied. I'll see everyone in Tamriel remember that for a moment, we held the fate of the world in our hands, for good or ill. And here you are. I hope you found the museum to your liking. They were worshippers of Mehrunes Dagon, the Daedric Lord of Destruction and Change. The Mythic Dawn killed Uriel Septim VII and his heirs, triggering the events that led to the Oblivion Crisis when the Daedra invaded Tamriel. All that remains of the infamous cult, I've gathered in my museum. Ah, an excellent question. Mehrunes Dagon is the Daedric Lord of Change, Destruction, and Ambition. Dagon's Mythic Dawn cult killed the Septim Dynasty and opened the Oblivion Gates into Tamriel. They called it the Oblivion Crisis. A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Mehrunes' Razor, the artifact of Dagon. They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever. That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here, in Skyrim. At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders, and the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked. The Razor is Mehrunes Dagon's personal artifact. It has always heralded bloody change and carnage. It's held many names. Dagger of the Final Wounds, Bane of the Righteous, the Kingslayer. The Mythic Dawn worshipped Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection. Good luck finding the fragments.
Looking to hire a boat?
Mm-hmm.
I'm no fan of the sun.
Enough. You picked a bad time to get this. This is good. Now, ain't this a surprise? Is someone there?
Come on. What do you need, Guardian?
The wheel that saw a star.
Am I right?
Morth,
Rothal used to be a quiet place, but then the world just didn't make sense.
Unless it's about the meal. I don't have time to talk. Too much to do. Don't know what you're talking about, stranger. I've heard of him. My father had suspicions about his connection to the Mythic Dawn. Guess they were true. I don't need this. My family wasted 8 generations keeping that razor safe from a dead cult. As far as I care, it can stay locked in my house. I don't care, but my ancestors do. You can't have it. Divines know the mill could use some new blades. All right. It's yours. Here's the keys. It's locked in the chest inside my house. Mm-hmm.
What happened to you, Papa?
The Forsworn have taken Kolskager mine. We're the only ones left.
You two head inside and get some rest. I'll send word to the Jarl.
Are you all right, Cat?
Still shaking from all the fighting, my friend. It's been too long since I have been so.
Citizen.
Victory!
did you come from?
What do you need, Gut? What do you need to take? Until next time.